goal with one on the shot clock. Look for Kunkel. Kunkel floats, hits. Gistow, a chance to tie for Belmont. Good. Kunkel right down the middle on his hip. And one, Pearson pushes back. On the switch, makes a jumper and drills it. Another rebound for Murphy. Pearson tees it up. Finally. Over the top, Nizinski seals it back. Hopkins.
Oh man, is that guy.
Nizinski! A third three! To back out, tees up Kunkel.
Oh, he thought he missed it.
Oh, there comes Murphy. What a catch by Nizinski and a score! To Kunkel. For a slam that will finish it off.